this cave like this. This is really cool. And do I have enough tethers? I think I have enough tethers. It looks like I have at least 8, 9, 10, 11 tethers with me. So I can go pretty deep. It's getting out of here that's probably going to be the biggest problem. But I'm going to do that Iceman move I did before. And, okay, so let's see if I can get in. Simply Midget says, easy achievements. I haven't gotten any achievements. I've been playing for about an hour, no achievements so far. But the game is just fun as heck, and I haven't really been looking for them. But the possibilities of what you can do and where this could end up is really cool. I've seen people online. They have ships that they've made. They go off planet. They start terraforming other planets. It's very Lego-y. It's just a lot of fun right now. I mean, I don't know how long it'll be fun, but every time I get bigger, the game seems to get more fun for me. I'm probably not planning this out the smartest way, because I'm just going deeper and deeper, and although I have tethers, I have no idea where I'm at. I could get trapped down here real easy. Thanks for the follow, Wrath. I appreciate that. You are nerd number 176. Thanks for joining the Nerd Squad. Welcome. Does it have any? I haven't had any. It does look awesome. It really does. And the games that I've watched online, when it's about four guys all together, it's so much fun. Like, you know, you got the banter. Oh, we got some compound down here. You got the banter with your friends and stuff like that. And it's just cute. It's cute as heck. But I did hear one guy say that he was on a planet where there were aliens trying to eat him. So it's not just, fun and games. It can get dangerous, as I understand it. I haven't experienced any kind of threats other than, like, oxygen depletion. Oh, wait a minute. That tether's not giving me any love. Hang on. There we go. Oh, wait, it's connected. Why am I not getting anything? There we go. All right, cool. Yes, I believe there is. I don't know yet, because this game is, I think, still early access. But from what I've seen last night, four guys were playing at the same time. Same world, so I'm guessing yes. Oh, wait, what just... Oh, my goodness. That, by the way, there's fall damage, so be careful. I don't know what that is. Ooh, I don't know what that gold is, but we're going to find out. Here's what we're going to do. You can reverse the gun. Oh, don't fall, Ed. Do not fall. You can reverse the gun, so I was gonna do like a Iceman-like thing here. Hold on. Okay, so you push it out to make the planet. Okay, I can't do it down there because it's too far away, I think. Okay, so what if I start like angling it down? Come on, baby, you can do it. No, that's not what I want to do. It has to start from the ground up. And if I drop too far from this tether... Hang on. First and foremost, let's put the gun away. I need another tether somewhere closer, because if I do drop... There we go. Okay. This is not what I want to do. I'm still learning, so bear with me here. There's serious fall damage. I do not want to fall down there without some sort of a plan. I'm trying to angle it so that I can... No! No! Oh, son of a gun. That's exactly what I didn't want to do. And he died, didn't he? He died. You moron. Shoes and pants. What did I have with me? I had... That whole pack is gone. I have to go back and get it. Which way was it? Did I go that way or this way? I went this way, right? Yeah, I think I went this way. This is where the hole started. You know, I could pick up all... This is where the hole started. I can pick up all of these extra... Hang on a sec. You know what I'm going to do? I want to figure out whether or not I can put these things away. Can I put these back? Can I put it into my pack? I think I can, can't I? Yeah, I can pick them up and put them back. I can pick them up. I pick things up and put them down. Awesome. I don't have to waste tethers. That's great. That is very, very cool. I can put tethers back. Oh, that's awesome. You don't have to waste time with tethers, losing tethers and stuff. This is great. Oh, that's cool as heck. Alright, so... did I have any others out there? I don't think I left any. I know I left some down there, though. Oh, no, no, no! Oh, good God, what's wrong with me? Shoes and pants. Like Minecraft, only disadvantage is dying. Of dying is having to find dropped loot. Yeah. Yeah, same thing here. My pack that I left behind when I died is down here somewhere. And chances of me finding it now are slim and none. So this is the, this is what I was talking about with my Iceman move. Nope, wrong way! Oh, good God. great showing. I'm so glad I'm streaming at the moment. I'm so glad that was seen by everyone watching the stream. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. I'm here all week, folks. Tip your waitresses. How am I doing on the swearing? Because I have no idea. I know I'm pretty bad at that. Have I? I'm pretty bad. Alright, so we're gonna just pick up tethers, man. There's no reason to waste tethers for no gosh darn reason. Alright. Pushing down on left analog stick gives you a sprint. I don't know if I said that already. Hey, what's that guy doing down there? What the heck? What are there? This compound just sitting down on the ground? Great, okay, cool. Alright, let's just put that there. Let's close that out, please. And take that. Put that here. All right, we got to get that other one. I don't want to risk. What is that? That's a resin field. Is that? That's what that is. That is all resin, and my oxygen is down. Okay. Oh, it's resin happy. Resin drunk right now. Let's go. Oh, I did not know there was a... oh, no! I didn't know there was a... oh, 25%. Get out of there, Ed. Ed, go! Oh, shoes and pants. Wait. I gotta get out of here. I'm in trouble. I am in trouble. Hear him breathing heavier? I don't have to go all the way back, I don't think. Or did I pull up all the pikes? I am suffocating. This is not a good thing. I'll be here. I'm all right. I'm okay. I'm all right. Sorry. I didn't mean to scare you guys. I'm good. I'm good. Get my Buzz Aldrin on. I still don't know what this thing is here. What is this here? I don't know, but let's try to make this neat. My base is so messy. Let's just... alright, let's... no, let it go. Alright. No, what are you doing? Don't pick new stuff up without me asking you to. I still don't know what's powering this thing here. Actually, you know what? This might be able to tell me. What do you guys need here? Copper! Copper. Don't I have copper? Or did I use copper to make that? Needed copper. Copper needed. You build a vehicle yet? No, I'm like an hour in, dude. I'm so far away from vehicle building. Kids laughing at that. Oh, are you? Cool. Yeah, I need copper. Shoes and pants. All right, kind of lost my train of thought there. We were going for... there was some compound over here, right? That's what we were doing. There's some random compound just sitting over there. And we were going to try to do an Indiana Jones down there and get it. All right, we're going to... we need to chill out for a minute here. I think I'm a little too reckless. Let's just... take it easy. Let's build some floor. Not right below me, but right next to me here. We need to build some ground. so that I don't have too far to fall. I'm actually just making it worse for myself now, aren't I? That's what I want. Let's build some ground there. All right, cool. Oh, really? Put the gun away. I think I do need tethers over here. All right, let's just put a tether down. Been running out too fast. Okay. Let's put another tether down. I don't have any more tethers? Really? How big are respective worlds compared to Minecraft? I don't know a lot about Minecraft other than watching it, so I know that they're humongous worlds. I don't know how big this world is. I do know, though, that you can eventually build a spaceship and go to another planet. I've seen that happen. So, I don't know, really, to be completely honest with you. I've only watched about 2 hours of gameplay on YouTube, and that captivated me enough, and then I heard today that this was available for... to play. I thought it was a PC game. I thought it was solely a PC game because everybody that was playing it on YouTube were playing on PC, so I didn't even think that I was going to get an opportunity to play it. And then I got an alert today that it was on the in the game store for $20, so I just jumped on it. So I don't know a lot about the game. I just thought it was beautiful and it seemed like a lot of fun. I've been watching a lot of Oasis and is it Oasis? Am I saying that right? Or am I just... Off my rocker. I think I have enough to build more tethers, don't I? Let's build more tethers. There we go. All right, so let's do that since I don't have time to pick them all up from right now. Okay, cool. Let's put that away. Build another tether here. Put that down here. It's a lot of fun, simply. It's a lot of fun. I mean, just beautiful as it is. And again, like, when you get friends on, I haven't done it yet. I haven't gotten my friends on yet. But from what I saw last night, it just seems like a lot of fun. And their bases were huge. They had rovers. They had large terrain vehicles. They had cranes. Again, they had spaceships. They were just building nutty. And I haven't gotten there yet. I can't wait to. Okay, so what are we going to do? We're going to remove the ground from beneath me slowly. 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 I said slowly, Captain. Okay, let's eliminate this fall damage we're suffering. Oh, there's more compound here. Maybe we need to completely... hollow this little hole out because I think there's more compound underground. Oh, wait, shoot. Oh, Ed, you didn't think. Why didn't you put a tether before you did this? Wait. Okay, how do I change this? Okay, so now, Iceman. Iceman! Dun dun dun. Okay, now put a tether down. There we go. Okay, good. Thanks very much. Going to download. Check back in later. Okay, Wrath, again, thanks for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome to the Nerd Squad. I hope your kids enjoy the game. I'm on pretty much every day. Okay, so... the controls are a little wonky, I have to warn you guys. But again, it is an early build of the game. They say they're going to improve everything. But the controls, especially when you have the surveying gun out, it's a little tough to get the right angle that you want. So, or that's probably just me. But okay, put the gun away. Take this and put this on here. There you go. All right. So cool. All right. So let's excavate the rest of this. Hollow this thing out. I'm running out of oxygen, actually. So let's just get the heck out of here right now. Gun. I need my gun. I need to switch it to out. And then out I go. Holy crap, my oxygen is so low. What's going on? Oh no! It's another glitch! Get it beneath you. I'm dying. I gotta get... oh, crumbs and cheese. This worked before, but I'm gonna suffocate now. Come on, guy. You can do it, Ed. You can do it. Let's go, buddy. Come on. Let's get to that tether. Put the gun away so you can run faster. You can do it. You are not suffocating, friend. You got this. You are the best astronaut ever. There we go.